Coronation Street Spoilers, Steve McDonald cheats on Tracy Barlow after she offers him a free pass before their wedding. Steve McDonald looks set to make a huge error of judgment in Coronation Street next week as he cheats on his fiancee Tracy Barlow. Steve McDonald looks set to make a huge error of judgment in Coronation Street next week as he cheats on his fiancee Tracy Barlow. Steve plays away just before their upcoming wedding. A worried Tracy, played by Kate Ford in the ITV soap, fears that Steve is getting cold feet about their nuptials. She shocks him when she offers him a free pass, determined to prove to him how much she loves him. Steve is stunned as Tracy tells him to fill his boots and enjoy his pass before the wedding. But while Steve, Simon Gregson, thinks Tracy is giving the opportunity to sleep with another woman before he's tied down, Tracy is actually talking about a free pass to the spa at the hotel where they're getting married. Steve talks Tracy's offer over with Tim Metcalf, who warns him to be careful as it could very well be a trap. But will Steve take heed over Tim's words as he eyes up Abby Franklin, former Shameless star Sally Carmen, at a dance lesson ahead of the wedding? Considering Steve's history with the fair of sex, we're going to take a guess at no. Later Steve pours his heart out saying that he doesn't love Tracy and can't marry her. Meanwhile Peter Barlow gets a call from Tracy saying that Amy has fallen in the spa and is in hospital and she can't get hold of Steve. When Peter goes looking for Steve, he's shocked by what he finds. A horrified Steve begs Peter not to say anything about what he's seen, but Peter is furious. Will he keep quiet?